from a European point of view, what I'm looking forward to is registrations. We don't have these new drugs in the HER2 metastatic space that our US colleagues can already use, like tucatinib, trastuzumab deruxtecan, or neratinib in the metastatic setting, and also immunotherapy in the early triple negative disease. We have these two positive phase 3 studies, but we cannot use it for our patients. So I think that is important. Then obviously also the CDK4/6 inhibitors and the luminal early breast cancer with the abemaciclib. There are patients who definitely have a remaining high risk and could use this drug. So there is an approval that we're waiting for. And then obviously there is new drugs coming along in the HER2 space, in the HER3 space, in the luminal breast cancer space with the AKT inhibitors. So I think there's a lot of exciting stuff going on, and hopefully for the benefit of our patients.